Hey, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy TK. Today we about to react to Cops Busted My House Party by Jid Dion. Oh, they out there getting lit.
Trust me.
Is that the little guy?
Trust me. I already know what you're thinking. Did I just see a midget jump into a crowd of people from a ceiling? First off, yep. He's not a midget. He just doesn't have any femurs. But before we get into all that, let's start from the beginning.
What?
Mrs. Tyrone, I've been waiting for you. It doesn't take that long to get to Houston from Austin. Oh, what's good, boy? Of course, I was expecting y'all, of course. I wasn't expecting anybody else. What I've been up to, man? Bro, you guys know, like, been making bangers back to back.
This man where said, Mrs. Tyrone.
Susan, she said I can't put them on YouTube. No, I'm not BSing. Guys, do you think I'm Savage Sean? Do you think I'm FaZe Ruggs? I would never lie to y'all. Life's been hitting your boy like Lana Rose be getting hit with trains. And, your boy got a new house. Yeah, you boys really think I would just leave you guys for not a good reason? Literally, you guys have no idea how hard it was to get a house. Apparently, if you're 20 years old and you're black and you're putting down the first 6 months rent, they're gonna think you're a drug dealer. So a lot of landlords passed over your boy, but we finally got someone to accept us. Guys, you're about to see a quality upgrade. You're about to see more content coming. Your boy's working hard. I love you guys. There's literally nothing in here right now. We gotta move stuff in, like there's just nothing here. So thank you guys. All praise to the Most High. Love you guys, and yeah, I gotta go get the stuff.
Hard work.
Hard work.
Hard work, work.
Hard work, work. Hard work, work. Hard work, work.
Hard work, that's what they say.
Hard work, work.
Hard work, I earn my pay.
Hey.
Hard work, do it every day.
Hey.
I get up about a quarter to three.
Hard work,
work to go and earn my pay.
Hey.
Okay.
Tired. Thank you, boys. They're gonna see it soon enough. Ooh, foreshadowing. Ooh. Operation First Day In. If Nelk has taught us anything on Mondays, it's full send or nothing. First thing first, we need prison shit. I want this shit to look like Rikers Island. I need handcuffs, I need batons, I need police hats, I need inmate uniforms. I need everything and anything that looks like a prison.
I mean, if you want to, you know, you can skip over a couple, you know.
Skip that one, I don't want to pay for that one. No. Here, I'll make the sound. Beep, beep. Oh, I made the sound.
Help a brother out. It's Black Lives Matter, man.
Pulling my balls here. 360.
Nigga said it's Black Lives Matter, man.
No.
Put 20. Put that employee discount. Please, I need you. Bro, here, if they fire you, come work for me, okay? We can fuck with Tyrone for eternity.
Hey, you can't have a party without alcohol. Like, what kind of shit is this? You know, we're not FaZe Ruggs, we're not Savage Sean, we're not appealing to no kids. So, I need the Bacardi, I need the Champagne Poppy, I need the Henny, I need the 420 Molly Molly. I need everything, anything that will get
Molly
fucked up. I want the girls turnt, and I want the guys fucked. Got it?
Wait.
Exactly.
Right there.
No. Bro, I gotta get it. I got him. Stop. I'm doing this. Got it. It's all good. Got it. Three. We got some heavy hitters coming up.
Oh, he got the
No Femur Kid. Steezy Kane's a maybe. Savage Sean, I talked to
I forgot what the fuck it was called, huh?
Pull up, but
a lot of females love that shit, though.
So I'm not sure yet. But if we're going to have anything, we need to make sure we have some mini entertainment. So I want you guys to find a mini stripper. No Femur Kid, he's pulling up. He's 4'2". I don't want a 4'3", bitch. I don't want a 4'4", bitch. She has to be 4'1", or... No, what? Fuck it. 3'1", or under. I want her small as fuck so he can enjoy himself. I want him feeling alpha as fuck. Got it? Hey, how you doing? I was wondering, I'm trying to find a dwarf stripper in Houston. Do you guys have any?
No, just the regular dancers.
Any midget strippers?
Yes, ma'am.
No.
Any midget?
Tonight, bro. Oh, come on, man. I know you're the plug, bro. Like, don't hold them for yourself. No! Should I just try to get a fat stripper? So I'm trying to look for a dwarf stripper, and I found the subreddit that said you guys had one that would dance at your guys' place sometime. Her name was Bridget.
Bridget the Midget.
We got a name! We got a name! It's time to do some research, boys. We are trying to find Bridget the Midget.
The Midget.
Wait, guys, come here.
Film star Bridget the Midget went before a judge this afternoon. She's accused of stabbing her boyfriend in the leg at their home near Decatur and Sahara back in September.
Bridget, whose real name is Cheryl Murphy, faces 15 years in prison if convicted. A judge ordered her to be back in court December 15th.
Should we try to like break her out? 4. We need to make sure that all the neighbors are on our side. So we're gonna make goodie bags for each and every one of them. I had JV do some rent-a-con and he got some
man good information got condoms on all
the houses. He knows everything they like, what they don't like. So we're gonna make the best goodie bags. So
okay, okay, sure Friday.
No calls the cops, no cops, no 12. Have a great time.
Howdy neighbor, man. How you doing?
Yeah, we live right across the street from there. We just moved in.
This is my wife, Carolyn.
DeMarcus. DeMarcus cousin.
DeMarcus.
DeMarcus cousin.
This man said DeMarcus cousins.
Wine. Made you guys a little sign. The rain got it.
I thought this was supposed to go the other way around.
Rice cake. Nah, we do it different. Some condoms, you know, we don't want anyone running around. We got Friday. It's a really good movie. Y'all should peep it out.
I love that movie.
Want to get you that because we're going to have a party tonight. So in case it gets too loud or nothing, you guys come over, let us know, and we'll turn down the music.
We'll be fine.
Turn the music down.
Before, my friend.
Appreciate you. Have a nice day, y'all. You guys have a nice day.
Thank you.
Put your hands in.
Yes, sir.
Set on 3. 1, 2, 3.
Game plan.
Hey, what's up, Pula Games?
I know that's not just Dion out there twerking, bro. Hold on, bro. I'm copyright my video now. That nigga Slizzer.
Okay, you gotta come with us.
Oh shit. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Uh-oh. Bro, I thought it was gonna be some real cops coming to. Bro.
How you guys doing?
If you want old people.
Well, you guys wanna come in and get a drink real quick? It's not like you got a drink and drive. Your house is right over here.
Well, I tell you what, that channel was hilarious, man.
Oh, appreciate it.
Appreciate it.
Oh, well, it's not too loud, is it?
No.
Awesome.
No. We were having a blast watching it. You know?
See if
like,
we could hear it.
But nah, hey, I appreciate you guys being so cool with it.
Oh, no problem. We're welcome to the neighborhood. We're glad to have you.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate y'all.
I think we got the best neighbors in the neighborhood.
Hey, they lit, bro, because most people just call the cop. And just stare out the window, like this. His ass slithered. His ass was, he was gone. Boy, got lit. That's my reaction. If you like it, thumbs up the video, subscribe to the channel. I'm trying to reach my first 100 subs. And comment down below what I should have to next. Peace.